hope you'll mind if I tell a little story. I didn't ask you guys, I was just asking him.
Please, by all means.
It's 2008, Chicago, the Argonne Ballroom. And I was at a Jason Mraz concert with my cousin. I got tickets from a friend who posted on Facebook. He said, "I got some extra tickets." I said, "I've heard of that guy. I think I'll go." We went, and he got to this song, and it changed the course of my life. I picked up a guitar the next day, and I'm very grateful for this song. It got me through a lot. And I'm sure a lot of people have stories like that about a lot of songs. But this is a pretty special one.
Kind of words you say, kind of
in a guess when the only answer is yes.
Take it out into the world with you, because we could use a little bit of that right now. Speaking of love, give some love again to the band behind me. Come on. How about a little love for the 54 below crew, in the booths, in the tables, in the offices, making it all happen. And to Maggie and Pete, our production assistants, how about some love for them? Yes, thank you. And a lot of love for the producer of this show, the one who puts it all together, makes the magic happen, deals with all of us crazy people. Ashley Latimer, everybody, give it up. And a lot of love for the guy who made all of this possible. Mr. A to Z himself, Mr. Jason Mraz.
Yeah. And for our MC for the evening, Matt.
Have a great night.